They'll do their jobs, but they'll fight harder knowing you're here, knowing you're fighting beside them.
Maybe.
Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
Yeah, see ya. Well. I was gonna call in an episode, but I can't save here. At ease, soldier. I just want to see... Can I walk over there? No. There's nothing to see. I'm walking through paper, though. That's interesting. Well, we're going down the ladder. And going down the ladder. I thought something just crashed right there. Anderson's over there.
Hey, Commander.
Hey.
How are you holding up?
I don't know what I thought I'd feel coming back to Earth. I was ready to fight. Ready to die if I had to. But seeing everything like this...
Get angry about it.
Let's do to the Reapers what they did to us. Let's hurt them. But stay focused. Don't go losing the fight before throwing your first punch.
I know. You're right. So, I guess this is it, no? One more push. One last fight.
Not necessarily our last.
It's been an honor serving with you, Shepard.
Feelings are mutual. Vega?
You're a good man, and a terrific soldier.
Thanks.
Whatever happens out there today...
Thanks.
I know you'll make me proud.
That means a lot to me, ma'am. Good luck out there, Shepard.
More reputation. There, apparently.
What did they find?
Reports indicate one of your parts of base is in no man's land. Enemy inspection has been 100%. They said one of the big Reapers swept through the area.
Did Echo Team have a recommendation?
Affirmative. Advise delaying next wave of Hammer.
Damn. We'll get murdered out there.
We don't have a choice. Negative on that delay. We'll advise command of the situation, but Hammer proceeds as planned. Over.
Acknowledged.
Pretty hefty. Can I see what's over here? Not much. Blinding me! Over here. Another vehicle and more blinding. This is just anything to find or anyone to talk to. Of course I want to see that. Ashley.
Shepard, are you holding up?
Restless. Everything depends on this. Think we have a chance?
There's always hope. That's how we got this far.
And you made it happen, Shepard. You're the reason we're here.
Hey, at least your makeup's on fleek. Yeah, it wasn't just me.
I've had people like you picking me up and dusting me off when I stumbled. Lost count of all the times you've saved me.
Almost as many times as you saved me, hero lady. It always comes down to this. Feels like 1,000 years since we met on Eden Prime. So much has happened. It's hard to figure out how we got here.
You're a survivor, Ash. Always were.
I hope you're right.
I'm right. You're a fine soldier. A Spectre. I'm lucky to have you.
Thanks, Commander. Okay.
One more hill to take, Lieutenant Commander. You ready?
Aye, aye, Captain. I'm ready.
Aye, aye, Captain. Communication tech.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Miranda. Isn't the elusive man after her?
Miranda Lawson.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Cool.
Commander, hope you don't mind me crashing this little party of yours.
Not at all. Feeling better?
Glad you're not dead.
Much. Got a few sideways looks from Alliance Brass when I offered to help. They can't be choosy at this point.
Nope.
I'm glad you made it.
Shepard, I wanted to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
If we both come back from this at all, everything will be different.
It will?
Sure, everything will change, but on our terms. We've been running until now, Miranda. It has to stop.
I understand.
This isn't goodbye. You have to believe we're not done yet.
Listening to you, I can believe it.
Good. And Miranda.
Yes?
Be careful.
I promise. And you too, Shepard.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yes, Grunt.
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay, Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
He never was a big conversationalist. Jacob?
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
Jacob, holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Oh, wow. Okay, all these are separate, Kasumi
Goto.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Hey, Shep. You ready down there?
Yep.
Depends on whether you've got the Crucible good to go.
Oh, it's ready. No idea what it'll do exactly, but it's gonna be big. Good luck, Shepard. If you live through it, drinks are on me.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Nice to have a conversation with her that didn't include, talking about stealing stuff. You know, I really like her as a character. Kasumi. I mean, I did choose her first out of all these people. But, she doesn't really make sense in the grand scheme of things. I mean, what do we really need a thief for? Right? But, Jack.
Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Yeah. You okay?
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're way south of your position.
She sounded afraid.
We saved some resistance fighters with barrier support. Bringing a bit more firepower your way.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
She sounds emotional.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Samara.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
Fare thee well.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Zaid Masani.
Zaid Masani.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Almost thought you weren't gonna make it, Shepard. Glad I was wrong.
You doing okay, Zaid?
Yeah. Hope you've got one hell of a speech to get everyone moving. Looks like we might need it. Never seen anything like this.
We don't stop it now, it gets worse.
No kidding. Just doesn't feel like a real ground war when your opponents are taller than goddamn skyscrapers. Still, no use talking about it. Ready to go when you are. Let's gut the bastards.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yes. Cortez.
Steve Cortez.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, you made it.
Glad I can say the same about you, Cortez. I've come too far to lose my pilot now.
I apologize for that. Things got too hot. Thought maybe I could do another run and head back around.
It's alright.
Well, not one of my finer moments. If I'd been flying my old Trident, things might have been different.
What matters is we took out that AA gun.
Absolutely. And the Reapers are next.
That's the idea.
It'll happen. I'm just glad I could play a part. And Commander,
yes?
Thanks for making me believe again. If you hadn't, it helps to have reason to live again.
Stay sharp, Cortez.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
I'm done.
Yes, ma'am.
I am done.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
I'm done.
Yes, ma'am.
That was a big close-up of the red ring around him. You okay? You look a little lost or something. Live wire! Supposed to go up there and across to there. Just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Nope. Okay. Up the ramp we go. Get some rounds and stuff. We're full already.
You to coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. The Krogan don't want to share supply.
That's just Rex playing hard to get. Tell him I've got a crate of Denorian beer I'd be happy to barter with. And that ought to get his attention.
Hmm.
Shepard. So I guess this is...
just like old times.
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
He's like, eh.
You think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of.
Yeah, baby.
Then we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
We've earned it.
I'll meet you there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm dying.
No one's dying today, Garrus.
We're a team, Garrus. There's no Shepard without Vicarian, so you better remember to duck.
Sorry, Turians don't know how, but I'll improvise. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you.
Oh?
Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
Well, Duke, reputation. Yep, Primarch Victus here.
Primarch Victus? I didn't realize you were here.
I wanted to return the favor in person. Though I'm sorry to see your world. Looks as bad as ours.
Hmm.
I'm surprised you're not back on Palavin.
This war will be won or lost today, here, on Earth. Not Palavin.
True.
Everything comes down to this moment, and history will record that the Turian hierarchy stood among the brave.
How are things back on Palavin?
Erdnot Rex was true to his word. The Krogan put up a magnificent fight, fearless to the last soldier. They bought us time to evacuate civilians.
All right.
And even then, the Reapers were still too much. The only hope from my world now is victory here on Earth.
I'm glad we got this chance to speak.
Good luck, Commander.
So that's why the Krogans aren't here with the all the fleets. They were helping the Turians, and apparently they're wiped out now or something.
Good luck, Commander. Good luck, Commander.
Okay. Can't pull the string anymore, so let's go this way. Boom.
We've got hostiles on the perimeter. Get on that gun.
Hmm. Ah, we're doing this? Crawling like crazy Spider-Man. Get some, get some. Damn it. I know I missed missing some. Whoa. That's it? Okay. Can't save through any of this. Liara!
How are the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something. How you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
This is it.
I don't know what to say. All those little blue children will be disappointed I didn't have a speech.
We'll make up a good story for them.
I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
What is it?
What kind of gift?
Do you remember when I first joined my consciousness to yours? I can show you some of my own memories. Asari exchange them sometimes, with good friends, or their bondmates.
Cool.
It can also be a way to say farewell.
Well, we don't want to do that. But I'd like that.
Show me.
Close your eyes.
Embrace eternity. riding through space. There's our song. What are we looking at?
Thank you for everything.
What?
I love you.
It's like she's pushing us.
No. Let's do what needs to be done.
Right, but that was a memory? What kind of memory? That looked like the Big Bang happening. That was pretty awesome, though. Medkit. I don't know if I need any, but nothing even happened.
What's his condition? Okay, and I'll try to stay calm.
I'm just a civilian. We're out of Medi-Tail, and your surgeon got killed by a Reaper. I don't know how to do this.
I'll talk you through it. You're his only hope right now. The most important thing is to stop the bleeding.
How?
Do you have any towels or bandages?
No, nothing. Or we're sitting under a bombed out highway.
Use your shirt.
Then use your shirt. Tear off one of your sleeves and...
Wait.
You need to tear off your sleeve into strips. You're going to make a tourniquet.
Alright. Hold on.
What's with the motions?
Now wrap that just above his knee to cut off the blood flow. Tie it off in a knot.
I'm trying. Okay? Around his knee. I can't get it tight enough. There's so much blood.
Try it again. Pull tighter. What's his condition?
He looks like he passed out. But he's still breathing.
Look at him.
I stay with him. If the bleeding starts again, let me know. You're going to make it.
Right.
Okay.
Thank
you. But I don't think I'll survive another night of this. Hmm. Data pad. Sammy, where are you? Can't find you. Message me back, please. People go into that place and come out. Not the same, not human anymore. Can hear the voices crawling inside the back of my skull, whispering, they won't. Stop. Why won't it stop until I go where the others went, get turned into one of those things? Oh God, please make it stop, make it stop, make it won't listen to the voices, won't go in there. Can make it stop. Know what to do. Is that a suicide? Nope.
Doctor?
Yes, I'm here.
The corporal stopped breathing.
Do you feel a pulse?
No. He's gone.
Ah.
You did everything you could. We'll get you out of there soon.
I don't think so. One of the big Reapers is coming our way.
Well, then run. Get out of there. You have to try. Go!
No. I've got the corporal's gun here.
Ugh.
I'm going to end it before they find me.
End it? You mean... No, 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 don't!
Goodbye, Doctor.
Wait, no! Are you still there? Hello? Are you there? Damn it.
Could have been a little more emotional with the damn it. So sad, though. Continuing.
When the Rachni laid waste to the galaxy 2,000 years ago,
Javik,
when all seemed lost, delivered the killer blow. One word beat the monsters back to the abyss. And one word brought death to an enemy none dared fight. That word was Krogan! And today, the Krogan rise again. Today, we forge a new path.
Oh, we have some Krogan now.
As allies in victory. Today, we win our future! Shepard, you did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan. Oh, Makara sends her regards. She's already pregnant. There are benefits to being a clan leader.
You don't need any more ice?
Insisting we name the first one Morden. Anyway, let's get to it.
You were banging your head against that bar.
I meant to tell you, Shepard. Earth reminds me of home. Guess you'll be needing a new planet, too. That's okay. Uchanka's got room to spare. And a guard dog named Kalros. We're ready, Shepard. Say the word.
And here's Javik.
Commander.
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You did.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity, or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
No.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
So I've learned.
I know. Bet you make a lot of those.
There may be more. But I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pulled this off, what would we do afterwards?
Seeing the past again in the Echo Shard, the faces of my men, I will go to the Kronian Nebula, and I will find their graves. I will put their ghosts to rest, and then I will join them.
You mean...
It is as it should be, Commander. The last Prothean voice has spoken. There is no more left to say. Here. This shard is now yours. Add to it. The progeny of this cycle will study it. They will know this was the day when the Reapers were no more, and that you were their conqueror.
You see, looks like he was smiling. For a second. Well, I don't want you to go back to your home world and kill yourself. Okay, continuing on. This hallway of people.
What about this zone? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Not likely. I've spent 3 days in that sector. So I think they're sniping anything that moved. It's a bloody death trap.
Name me one place in this city that isn't.
Death Prime.
Missiles pack a punch, but that's against conventional targets. A Reaper is a whole other matter.
We have to make do with what we've got, Major. Get their crews prepped and moving.
Yes, sir.
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
The Geth are prepared to face the Reapers. Additional platforms will arrive via orbital drop once clearance is achieved.
What's the armor like?
Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
Crews are vulnerable, Admiral.
Understood.
They keep talking in the middle.
Purple Bar guys haven't taken any shots at you.
Your military commanders briefed their soldiers extensively on GEF organic cooperation. Allied fire has been minimal.
Good. Minimal is good. None is even better.
Have the Reapers tried contacting you since Rannoch?
They made an attempt. We rejected it. We will not relinquish sentience. There will be no more compromise with the old machines. Today, the Geth fight to secure our future. And once the war is over, we will help rebuild yours.
Glad to hear that.
Awaiting counterattack signal.
Shepard, I have a question.
Oh?
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
They underestimate us.
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
That's what I like to hear.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
Okay. So everything kicks off. We talk to Anderson here.
Commander?
Admiral?
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
I'm almost ready.
I'll check on my team. We'll get going soon.
I'll give the battalion leaders the heads up. We'll be ready as soon as you are.
Okay, so really there's nothing else to do.
Whenever you're ready.
So we are ready.
I'll be right back.
Make it quick.
I still can't... Yeah. Through this whole mission we can't save. Alright, now we're going in.
Whenever you're ready.
Let's move before the Reapers realize what we're up to.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here. But now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot of taking that thing out.
Okay.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat. No stepping back. We move forward at all costs. Understood?
Hoo-yah! Yes, sir!
Hoo-yah!
Johnson, Coates, You two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest.
Oh, goody.
Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam.
I like staying alive. So, no problem there.
I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
There they are. Comrades. I don't want to say soldiers. I'd rather say friends or, comrades.
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together as soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand. It's more powerful than any weapon, stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed.
Remember what you fight for.
The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child.
But hey, no pressure now.
They're trusting you. Depending on you to win them their future.
Don't get stressed.
A future free from the threat of the Reapers.
Be ruthless.
Expect no mercy. Show no mercy. You fight, or you die.